let me launch Final Cut here. The project that I'm working on is called Blowing Snow, so let me bring that up here. Now, I went back and took some stuff out because I wanted to show you something that was totally weird when I was looking at this clip here. Here's what I have so far. I was working with this clip and I threw in a tint effect, and then I was looking here and I thought, well, maybe I'll use a Ken Burns effect and zoom up into the sky and see what I can come up with as far as an idea and then come back. And then I'm going to throw in this scene with the approach to this railroad crossing to see if maybe I can dream up something here. Anyway, working clip by clip, I started with this one, and then I decided that it was a little bit boring, so what I wanted to do was try to use a mirror effect, because sometimes you can get details out in your clips that you would otherwise never see. So I dropped something here, and then I did one here, and then I did one right here. So we've got the mirror effect going. I want you to see what's playing in the viewer screen and tell me if this is not a face. So I wanted to use the Ken Burns and then zoom up to it so you can see it more clearly. And right now it looks like a monster that's turning into a cyclops. So I move back. Alright, so that looks cool so far. And I thought, well, you know, this isn't enough. Maybe I need to do a little bit more here, because I found the music that works with how these clips move together. Listen. Okay, obviously this is not interesting yet, so let me go ahead and just shut that one down. I've got to keep it though, because I'm going to work with it. But it's just this feature in the sky that's just intriguing me so much. And you know, I think with this clip here, I wanted to add some color to it, so this is what I picked. So listen how it goes with the music. Let me have it render here. I don't know, I thought that was pretty cool. So I can't tell you how important it is to take a look at all your video clips and just pick some scenes out that catch your eye and maybe throw some of these effects in here if you work in Final Cut or any type of other software, because that mirror function really makes your boring clips a little more engaging, and I find that this is, I don't know, it looks pretty creepy. So let me see what other effect I put in this clip here. I may have put some coloring in it. Yeah, I did. I made it a little bit more sharp here. So I'm going to let that render. We're going to play this one more time. I don't know, I like that. I thought that was pretty cool. So I just wanted to share that with you.